A man in a suit, a girl in a gown. They had a child who begged with a frown. He pleaded all day in hopes for a frog. Instead, he was given a young cork dog. This dog they had, he acted quite strange. So they decided to keep him inside their old range. The next morning, that poor girl in the gown had come outside to see cork dog took over the town. Their calls echoed through the sky. She felt as if she had no ally. Cork, cork, cork was all she had heard on that fateful day on 42nd Street, New York.